All full up. Can't carry any more. This'll be useful.
May they all be cursed. Have you come to finally kill me?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
That's an effective disguise. Can you use it to free the others and find Colqui?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
He's alive. Colqui's alive. In the confusion, I heard him shout, ordering a retreat. I'm sure he's alive.
They'll not see me beg. I will show them how a righteous man dies. You're wasting your time. I'll never tell you anything.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Bribery? Life as a traitor would be worse than death.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
No. The cult was expecting us. A spy has infiltrated the rebellion.
Coyote.
This will be useful.
Mother, father.
Hakan, how dare you ask Aron to do such a thing?
What would you have me do? Go myself? How long would it be before my head is... rolling down the steps from the upper city?
Ma, you have only yourself to blame for that.
Don't you lecture me. Look, Aron has the wrong of the place. He's perfectly safe as long as he doesn't draw attention to himself.
Am I in the afterlife?
If anything...
Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
There, you're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
Have you come here to escape the bustle of the city? I swear, it gets louder and more crowded every day. The people are changing as well. They desire more and more, be it food or clothing or jewelry. Their eyes dart inside the homes of their neighbors, longing for the items they see. No one seems to be able to find contentment with what they have. It's too much. Sometimes I dream...
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Cowards. All of us. This is what we deserve for failing so miserably.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
We didn't fight. We gave up when we were surrounded. Marched off to die without a single drop of blood on the ground.
Thank you.
Hello there.
Look what I have for you. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. Thank you, friend.
I freed your friends, and there's more good news. Kolqui is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away.
That's excellent.
There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
I know we do. I learned who he was while you were gone, and I'm going to personally see he gets what he deserves.
All right.
Here, take this, as a thank you. I appreciate all your help. If you're right about Kolqui, he would have gone to the mountain safe house. Can you go find him, please? Let him know we have retreated to Skull Cave.
I'll find him.
Thank you.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Born to famine, raised in rebellion, orphaned. All full up. Can't carry any more. November 30th, 1603. With a local man as a guide, Lopez, the soldiers and I set out from the city before first light, just as well as a terrible flu began to spread through the population. Lopez is convinced his artifact does not lie in the city itself, but somewhere just outside. I asked if it was not somewhat hypocritical to enlist the help of those loathsome people. "Do not loathe them," he said, "any more than you would these molosses. They are all creations of the Lord our God, as are we." I told him I was stunned to hear him speak in this fashion, but he took my hands and we prayed. The energy of his faith ran from him to me, until I felt the chains of doubt fall from my heart.
be that witch.
Hey!
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
This staff has a jury-rigged flintlock mechanism, similar to those from European firearms. The cultist priests must have used this during their ceremonies to awe the crowds. 24th of November, 1603. I accompanied Andreas Lopez, a group of 12 soldiers and two molossers through the jungle. The directions the Jesuits provided to Trinity were excellent, so we discovered the hidden city with little difficulty. The natives of the city welcomed us warily, but we plied them with gifts, and they reluctantly allowed us to enter the city, unaware of our true intentions. Lopez has begun to search for the artifact while we distract the city's leaders. Enough space for that. Full up. Can't carry anymore. I saw from the riverbanks. Hun Bats and Hun Choen were twin brothers, older half-siblings of the more celebrated Maya hero twins. Jealous of their brothers, the monkey twins would always cheat during football matches and ruin them with their aggressive tactics. In retaliation, the hero twins lured them up a tree which never stopped growing, preventing Hun Bats and Hun Choen from getting down. The hero twins convinced them that they could use their belts to climb down, but this turned out to be another trick, and the belts became tails, turning the elder twins into monkeys. Turn mirror 1 to the left. Follow the beam of light to mirror 2. Direct mirror 2 across the chamber diagonally. Return to mirror 1. These seem to be instructions of some kind, but I can't make out the rest. Must have arrived at the right time. It looks like the cultists were just here. Only the worthy may call upon K'nichihal. Use his light to chase the shadows from your hearts and the city itself. Thank you. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun. I won't last long if I fall in the water. Four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three. need to create a path to Mirror 3. This is Mirror 1. Need to create a path to Mirror 3. 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 four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror three. 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 Can't make it across. I'll have to backtrack. Need to create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three. four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror one. Need to create a path to mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror three. Mirror three. Need to create a path to mirror one. To create a path to mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror two. Thank you. like this might be the way out. Create a path to Mirror One. Need to create a path to Mirror One. Need to create a path to Mirror One.